Okay, this is perfect.
Okay, thank you. Ooh, that smells stink.
I mean, in a good way, but it's stinking.
Okay, some cash right here. Some in there.
Where are you going next?
When this thing doesn't
overlap from another package?
Oh, here. Let me put it in.
Can you just tell me real quick?
Okay, it's the right there, the Nylo, NYLO.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'll just like blow it in here.
Yeah.
Because I don't have another destination.
Did it do it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. And that's the new thing, right? Okay. They're like, I'm trying. Y'all don't have to force it on me. Okay. Got this together right here. And let me get my card out. I'm just doing a deposit. Wells Fargo. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. This better. I don't have this one, this card. Okay, let me see if this card will work. I don't even know if they'll let me do that. Shit, I thought I had my Wells Fargo card and I don't. It's okay, we're gonna make this work. I didn't know this was this close, because when I looked earlier, it was like the closest one was Bank of America. Yeah, I guess so, because they won't let me put money in. Damn it. So it should be one still going up the street a little bit more. It said it was like a mile away. It said 0.7 miles actually. Okay. Yeah. At least we're not walking or carrying each other on our backs. That'd be bad. Wow. Oh, it's that aioli. I'm like, I can smell garlic. Good morning, Jeff. Oh, yeah, it's going to be one across the street over there. I think I actually know where that is. Yeah. We are going to my bank and then my room. How y'all both gonna say the same thing at the same time? Where y'all going? Where y'all going? To Bank of America, and then we're going to my hotel. You know, people think I'm weird when I'm talking to you guys. They're like, who are you talking to? I'm like, just a lot of people. No. That was a guy. That would be nice if I had a blunt. But it didn't matter. He didn't fucking smoke comfortable anymore. Well, you know where you're going, huh?
I know.
It's a little dark outside.
You're not telling me this is the one I think it is. Damn it.
What? It has a wall. Oh, you can't get out?
It's inside the wall.
Oh, to the left?
Yeah.
Oh. Straight and right. Oh, okay, straight into the right.
Bank? in the mall.
Oh. They talk about, that's what they're trying to make us go to, the one in the mall.
Yeah.
That's really funny. Oh, I stayed at that embassy before. Not the skydiving, then it's gonna be building diving.
Oh, that place, yeah, it's an actual
sky. But they don't let you get to go to the sky, they're only gonna put you like,
in
the yeah, it's like, okay, so you guys are gonna give us a portion. So I would still do it though. Yeah, this one was, we have an intersection like this. I live in LA now, and it's something like this, and like if you turn, like next thing you know, you're going into head-on traffic. It's like, okay.
I live in Fort Worth. I just dropped somebody off
in
Frisco.
Oh shit, so but you have friends over here. Okay, okay. Wow. Oh, oh, this is the last day? Nice. Racks on racks on racks. Stacking up on the last racks. Well, I'll give you some cash tips, so don't you? Well, I mean, it has to happen.
Nobody ever does that anymore.
Really?
It's been bad here lately, especially Christmas time.
Oh, people get stingy and cranky. And high demand.
Well, super advertising, they tip us. They don't. They keep 30%.
Oh.
And then you have that, like, so you take, let's say, like that $5 minimum fare, you get $2.50.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I do online webcamming. It's the same thing. It's like somebody gives you a token and it's like, ooh, all those tokens. How much are those tokens? It's like 5 cents. You have to give a lot more than just a couple. Come out, come out. I'll
on the right side somewhere.
The B of A. Okay, let's see. Oh, now we're back to my hotel. See, I would have just, I figured it would be better to at least go somewhere else instead of just having somebody pick me up there and drop me off across the street. Because then it's like you only get, like you said, $2.10. But. Yeah, they're goofy. Yeah, jackpot vibe, but not much. I wish I had more Jack Daniels. You guys don't have any Jack Daniels for me? I came here to scope, asking people where the herb at, where the Jack at. Nobody knows. Really? That's it right there. That's it right here.
I know it's here.
You're so good. This is it. Oh, and you know how to come in from the backside, girl. You know it, girl. You got it down. That's what I'm talking about. I love a woman who knows some direction. A lot of bitches don't know nothing. At least not Krispy Kreme with a hot and ready sign on. All right. Yeah. That would be sad.